I think a big reason why gossip is looked down upon is that it's inherently considered a woman thing. But why is that? Have y'all met men? Ever been on sports Twitter? Ever read the Bible? Didn't Adam snitch on Eve to God, making him the original gossip girl? Newsflash, y'all, it was Judas, not Judy, running his mouth behind the 12 besties' backs. And then, Real Housewives of Jerusalem style, Jesus threw a dinner party to call him out. Gossip is very close to gospel in letters for a reason.